bank has become the bigger, stronger and better. And with the association of all the associate banks, now we are one of the top 50 banks globally. And it will be a wonderful experience for our staff, our customers, our stakeholders. And we
नन्ना बैंक
एंडे बैंक
ना बैंक
माई बैंक
मेरा बैंक बड़ा हो गया है. पटियाला हो या तिरुवनंतपुरम,
जयपुर हो या
हैदराबाद,
मैसूर हो या मैनहट्टन, मेरा बैंक
मुझसे कभी दूर नहीं होगा,
कभी भी नहीं.
अब सपनों को बड़े पंख मिलेंगे.
लेटेस्ट डिजिटल बैंकिंग सर्विसेज,
सबसे ज्यादा ब्रांचेस,
सब कुछ सबसे ज्यादा, बड़े बैंक के बड़े फायदे.
स्वागत है आप सबका SBI परिवार में, बड़े बैंक के बड़े फायदे.
My dear colleagues, today is a historic day. After the merger of all the associate banks and Bharatiya Mahila Bank with us, we are at long last one entity today. The bigger, better and stronger SBI. Our growth, dominant market share, bouquet of products and wide reach are all due to the immense efforts of all of you. The employees are the one who have made all these happen, and this merger, I promise you, will be a successful one. The merger process does need efforts at all levels, be it branch or local head office or corporate office. The participation of every individual is essential. Customer is at the center of our activity. What we are and what we shall be in future are dependent on the customers and how we serve them. So our services have to reach the highest possible level, comparable to one of the best in the world. This is all the more relevant now as we are currently in the league of the top 50 banks of the globe. Our bank, with a network of 24,000 branches, 59,000 ATMs, and having human talent of 2.70 lakhs, is a mammoth but nimble organization that can do wonders. Let us all pledge on this day, that we shall continue to be customer-centric, with special emphasis on digital and anytime channel banking. SBI has accelerated its efforts towards developing more and more digital products and services. Along with that, with the merger, we felt the need to position SBI as a contemporary brand, ready to connect with a diverse clientele in a world that is rapidly going digital. Today, therefore, our bank has also changed its brand identity. There is a change in the logo layout. The new identity is designed to position SBI as a tech-savvy, modern, and progressive bank, ready to meet the financial needs of one and all Indians. Our endeavor is to be in the list of top 30 global banks in the next few years. I am sure that with your participation, we will certainly be able to achieve this goal sooner than expected. As an employee and as an individual facing the customers, your inputs will be very crucial in improving the services we offer and in order to enhance the customer experience. I once again reiterate that during the course of this merger process, if any one of you face any difficulties or have any issues, please let me know through the Aspirations platform or by email. we will surely examine them on priority basis. I once again thank you for your support and look forward to continued participation for a glorious future of SBI. Thank you.
Jindabad, Jindabad.
स्वागत है आप सबका SBI परिवार में बड़े बैंक के बड़े फायदे।